feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading...
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And, Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Clearance confirmed. Communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified. Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Primer support, Captain Benjamin Mathias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be... I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board. Dr. Kine, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining you to Seven. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but... suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, Planet Crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see EarthGov try to cover this up. Altman be praised.
Clearance confirmed.
Log, First Comms Operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Mathias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait, what the hell? Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fry. Someone hotwired the dishes together and blew out the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Gravity.
I think you got it. Try opening a channel to the Valor.
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod?
Oh, fuck! The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them. Not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.